What you doing, Miss Jefferson?
Trying to get these pages all sorted and stapled.
Well, if you needed some help, you should have asked me.
Oh, good. Staple these.
You should have asked me yesterday. Today is my day off.
Keep this up, and you're going to have a lot of days off.
I'm just kidding. I'll be glad to help. Besides, it'll give me something different to do around here.
What do you mean?
Well, when I first took this job, it had a lot of challenges. You know, things like digging Mr. Jefferson's hair out of the bathroom sink. But after 6 years, the thrill is gone. But then again, so is most of his hair.
Hey, Weave.
Oh, hi, George.
Florence, get this place cleaned up.
Another challenge.
George, this is Florence's day off.
The way she works, every day is her day off.
Oh, take it easy, George.
I don't have time to take it easy. Mr. Claymore will be here any minute.
Who's Mr. Claymore?
He's the owner of the St. Frederick Hotel. He's coming here to talk about a cleaning contract.
Well, wouldn't you normally meet him at his office?
Weezy, from what I hear, there's nothing normal about this guy.
I don't understand.
Let me put it this way. He came to New York in 1952. He tried to get a hotel room and couldn't, so he bought his own hotel.
He sounds a little crazy.
He ain't crazy. He's rich. And when you're rich and crazy, they call you eccentric.
I've been calling you the wrong name for years.
See, Weezy, if I can land this contract, this is my first hotel account. And it's just the beginning. Today, it's the St. Frederick and Mr. Claymore. Tomorrow, it's the Travelodge and Mr. Lodge.
What a nice dream.
Yeah, I know. Now, help me get these papers out of the way before he gets here.
Oh, but George, I'm right in the middle of putting together the newsletter for the Help Center.
Come on, Weezy, don't be so selfish. You're always thinking about you. It's time we started thinking about me. Now, look, if Mr. Claymore was to come in here and see this place all messy, you think he's gonna hire me to clean his laundry?
Okay, George, I'll go up to Helen's and work on the newsletter. Florence, you want to come with me?
No, she don't. I want her here to wait on Mr. Claymore.
This is my day off, and I ain't doing nothing.
I'll pay you double time.
On the other hand, an idle mind is the devil's workshop.
Right. Mr. Claymore leaves here, and I got his business, I'm gonna feel 10 feet tall.
Well, at least it'll double your height.
See you later, Florence.
Okay, Miss Jefferson.